Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, we have been enthralled by the artistic mastery of these performers and I'm immensely grateful to them for bringing us such joy. I thank the Indian Council for Cultural Relations for putting together such an exquisite show. This program has been choreographed by Srimati Maitri Pahari and may I invite her now in your midst, ladies and gentlemen. The music has been composed by Sri Sharad Chandra Srivastava. I thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for having opened your hearts in appreciation. Thank you very much. We shall now conclude this spectacular evening with a delicious dinner, which is being served at Shah Jahan. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you once again. Enjoy the rest of the evening, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you.